able to make different colored lights in Stormworks. So the first thing you have to go do is go to your workbench, whip out a light, and you pick what color you want. Now you have to pick the color on the left here and spawn it in. You can't put in a color and then paint it, as well, it just won't work. Once you put down the color, all you have to do is connect it to your electricity and your data point. Spawn that boy in, and you can have any color light you want in Stormworks. Enjoy.